Hello friends, myself Chetan Thakur. Today we learn Standard 10th English Medium subject Maths chapter number 8 Introduced to Trigonometry. In previous lecture we have to solve and understand equation and exercise 8.1. So in today's lecture we have to discuss exercise 8.2. Before discuss exercise 8.2 we have to some popular value of trigonometric ratio of some angle. First 4 0 degree 30 45 60 and 90. First sine theta, here theta is equal to 0, 1, 9, 30, 45, 60 and 90. First, how to remember this table? So, first 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. After this number, remember this number and 3 to remember this whole table. First divide by 4 of all number and then under root of all number. Under root 2 by 4, under root 3 by 3, under root 4 by 4. So value of sine 0 means 0 divided by 4. Answer is 0, under root 0, therefore answer is 0. Now 1 upon 4, 1 upon 4 under root of 1 is 1, under root 4 means 2, so sine 30 is equal to 1 half. Now sine 45, 2 by, it means 1 by 4, 1 by 2 and under root of 1 by 2 is equal to 1 upon under root 2. Sine 60, 3 by 4 under root 3 divided by under root 4 means 2. 4 by 4, 1. Answer is 1. So we get value of sine for all angles 0 to 90. Sine 0 is equal to 0. Sine 30 is equal to 1 half. Sine 45 and 60 and 90. Now move on to cos theta. We have to write cos theta. So end with sine 90 is equal to 1. Therefore cos 0 is equal to 1. Sine 60 is equal to root 3 by 2. So cos 30 is equal to under root 3 divided by 2. Now 1 upon under root is equal to same. So sine 45 and cos 45 have a same value. Now 1 half and 0. Next tan theta. Tan theta means sine theta divided by cos theta. So 0 divided by 1, answer is 0. 1 half divided by root 3 by 2, 2 to cancel, answer is 1 upon under root 3. Now root 2, root 2 cancel, answer is 1. 2 cancel, root 3 by 2 divided by 1 half, 2 cancel, answer is under root 3. And 1 divided by 0, 1 divided by 0. So noun part 0 is not defined. So the answer is not defined now. Not defined now. Now cot theta. cot theta is a cot is a reciprocal of tan. Therefore, reciprocal of zero it means zero. So 1 divided by 0 is not defined. So answer is not possible. So not defined now. Reciprocal of 1 upon under root 3. Reciprocal of 0.1. Reciprocal of 1 upon under root 3. Not defined, reciprocal is 0. Now, cosec theta. Cosec means reciprocal of sine. So, reciprocal of 0. Here, reciprocal of 0, not defined. So, answer is not defined. Reciprocal of 1 upon 1 half, answer is 2. Reciprocal of 1 upon under root 2. Reciprocal of root 3 by 2, answer is 2 upon root 3. Reciprocal of 1. Now, sec theta. Sec theta means reciprocal of cos. So, sec theta, reciprocal of cos. Reciprocal of 1 root 3 by 2. 2 upon under root 3, 1 half. 1 upon under root 2, reciprocal of 1 half, answer is 2, and reciprocal of 0, it means not defined. So remember all value for sine, cos, tan, cot and cosec for different angles 0, 30, 35, 45, 60 and 90. Using this table, we have to solve exercise 8.2 all questions only using this table. No other equation will be used in exercise 8.2. So start with exercise 8.2. This table is remember, and in exam you have to draw table on the last page of supplementary in our first 5 minutes. So you can use any time and see this table and use this value for solve example. Now 8.2 first question. Question 1 of first question. Evaluate 10. Find the value given now. Sine 60 plus sine 60 into cos 30 plus sine 30 into cos 60. So only put the value and find the answer. Sine 60, value of sine 60, sine 60 under root 3 by 2 multiplied by cos 30 root 3 divided by 2 plus sine 30 1 half multiplied by cos 60 1 half. So under root 3 into under root 3 square and square root cancel. So the answer is 3, 2 into 2, 4 plus 1 into 1, 1, 2 into 2, 4, LCM is 4, therefore 3 plus 1, 4, answer is 1. Second question, 2, 10 square 50. 10 square 40, 5 plus cos square 30 minus sine square 60. So put all value first. 10 square 50 means 10 square 45. So first value of 10 45 is 1. 1 square 1, 1 into 2, 2 plus cos square 30. So first value of the cos 30 and then after square. 2 into 1 square plus cos 30 square minus sine 60 square. Cos 30 under root 3 divided by 2 minus sine square 60, sine 60 under root 3 by 2. So 1 in 1 square 1 into 2, 2 plus root 3 square 3, 2 square 4 minus 3 square 3. 2 square 4 plus minus cancel. So the answer is 2. Question number 3. Cos 45 divided by sec 30 plus cosec 30. 45, value of cos 45, 1 upon under root 3, under root 2, sec 30, sec 30 means reciprocal of cos, so sec 30 is equal to 2 upon under root 3, plus cosec 30, cosec 30, 2. So cos 45, first we have to take cos 45, cos 45 is equal to 1 upon under root 2. Now sec 30 is equal to 2 divided by under root 3, and then cosec 30 value is 2 plus 2. Now simplify then, 1 upon under root 2 as it is. LCM of this term, 2 plus term part 1, therefore LCM is under root 3. Under root 3 and 1, LCM is under root 3. Now 1 is multiplied by under root 3, therefore 2 under root 3. Now for the simplification, 2 is down part and denominator, so multiply by numerators. So 3 is upper part and 2 in lower part. So 1 into under root 3 divided by this term, 2 plus 2 under root 3 multiplied by under root 2. So the answer is under root 3 divided by 2 under root 2, 2 into under root 2, 2 under root 2, plus 2 under root 2 into under root 3. Answer is under root 6. So this is final answer of question 3. In similar way, we have to solve in homework question number 1, question number 4, and question number 5. Now, next question number 2. Question number 2, first question, 2 10 30 divided by 1 plus 10 square 30 is equal to blank. And after blank, you have to given 4 options, option A, option B, option C, and option D. So simplify this term and find which option is correct. So simplify that, 2 into 10 30 divided by 1 plus 10 square 30. So 2 into 10 30, 10 30, 1 upon under root 3. 1 plus 10 square under root 10 square 30. So value of 10 30 is equal to 1 upon under root 3. So put in here and whole square. Multiply now, 2 into 1, 2 divided by under root 3. Now here 1 square, 1 under root 3 square 3. LCM of this term, 2 under root 3 as it is, divided by 1 upon 1 plus 1 upon under root 3. LCM is 3. So multiply by this term 3, 3 plus 1, 4. Now this term is down part and denominator is up part. So 3 into 2, 6 divided by 4 under root 3. Now cancel, 3 2 is 6 and 2, 2 into 2 cancel. So remains part is 3 divided by 2 under root 3. So 3 and under root 3 cancel, because 3 means under root 3 into under root 3. So 1 under root cancel, remaining part is under root 3. So answer is under root 3 by 2. Is of which value under root 3 by 2? Under root 3 divided by 2 is a value of cos 30. Is a value of cos 30. So in place of under root 3 by 2, we can take value of cos 30. So answer is cos 30. In similar way, you get solved itself by question number 2 of question number 2 homework. Now, and also question number 4. Now, question number 2, third question. sin 2a is equal to 2 sin a is 2 when a is equal to blank. You have given some option, option A, option B, option B, C and option D. You get some, you given in term as a sum angle 30, 45, 60, so 0. So first we have to try 4 sin 30. So in place of A, we have to take 30. So theta is equal to 30. Let A is equal to 30. Therefore, sin 2 into 30 is equal to 2 sin 30. So check both right hand side and left hand side are equal or not. So check this. Sin 2 into 30. 2 into 30 means sin 60 is equal to 2 sin 30. Now value of sin 30. 1 half. So sin 60 under root 3 divided by 2 is equal to 2 to cancel, answer is 1. So this is not equal to each other, so value of A is not 30. So in similar way we have to check for all options, option A, option B, option C and option D, and find which option is suitable when the left hand side and right hand side are equal. So check all options and get answer which answer is right answer. So next question, question number 4. First question, we have to write true or false, and after false give reason for why this statement is false. First statement, sin a plus b is equal to sin a plus sin b. Sin a plus b is equal to sin a plus sin b. So check right hand side and left hand side are equal or not. So we have to take value of a equal to b equal to b. Suppose let have check for angle a and angle b is equal to take 30. So sin 30 plus 30 is equal to sin 30 plus sin 30. So the answer is sin 30 plus 30, sin 60 is equal to sin 30 plus sin 30. So sin 30 value is 1 half. So the answer is 1 half plus is also 1 half. And sin 60 is equal to under root 3 divided by 2. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 divided by 2, answer is 1, under root 3 by 2 is not equal to 1. So is not true for angle, so A and B equal to 30, so the answer is not true. Now question number 2, sin theta increase value from 0 to 90. Second statement, sin theta value, will theta value increase to 0 to 90, sin theta value increase. So check here, sin 0, 0, 1 half and 1. It means two sentence, sin 30 increase 0 to 90 degrees. So second statement is true. Third statement, so the second answer is true. Third, similar, cos theta is increase to 0 to 90. So check here, cos is equal to 0 is equal to 1. Now step by step continue into 0, it means decrease. So the given statement is false. True statement, cos theta angle value decrease from 0 to 90, but 90 to 0 it will be increased. So second, third statement is false, and true statement is in place of increase we have to write decrease, so statement is right. Now question number 4, sin theta is equal to cos theta. For value, theta value. So for statement we have to check sin theta and cos theta both are equal value for all degree. Have say that statement. So sin 0 but cos 0 1 is different. Only equal when cos 45 and sin 45. In similar way 10. In 10 and quadrilateral in similar way cosec and sec. So the any trigonometric ratio only 45 angle have same value for two angle in sin cos 10 cot and sec and cosec. So the answer is false. Each statement only true for 45 degree, not all angle. So the statement is false. Reason is not for all angle, only for 45 degree. Last statement. Cos A is not defined. Cot A is not defined when A is equal to 0. So in place of A, we have to take 0. So cot 0 and value of cot 0, we have seen that not defined. So the last question statement is right. So last statement is right because cot A, where A is equal to 0, is not defined. So here solve exercise 8.2 all question. Now remains question we have to given homework. So try and find answer and please prepare this table for exercise 8.2 and chapter 8. So please have solved all questions. Thank you.